So it's been around 11 hours since I introduced him into the tank. He seems to be doing well. I just doing some hand feedings and stuff to try to get him accustomed to my presence and to me being around the tank. He's still kind of untrusting with humans, as you can see. He's not following my hand because he associates me with food yet or anything. He's literally just trying to bite me. So he sees me as food. But progress is progress, you know. Have to see through, my boy.